Good morning from the Computer Human Interaction Conference in Austin, Texas. Today is Tuesday, May 8th, and this is IDG Daily. I'm Nick Barber for the IDG News Service. Yesterday, we heard from Zero Touch, which is very close to commercialization. We first showed that to you last year, and it turns regular displays into touch interfaces. Also, I published one of my first video diaries from the conference. I tried out electric lemonade. Yes, they added electricity to lemonade. It was a very interesting experience. You'll have to check out the video. Today, we'll take a look at dual view. Now, do me a favor and tilt your laptop screen. When those colors change, one researcher took that bug and turned it into a feature. We'll also hear from Microsoft Research and Human Antenna. Now, there's radio waves and electromagnetic interference going on all around us. Microsoft Research has harnessed that and turned your body into a receiver for that. We'll also see sound wave. A lot of interesting stuff coming up for you all this week from the Computer Human Interaction Conference. Of course, I'll have some more video diaries. We'll have IDG Daily on Wednesday and World Tech Update from here on Thursday. Hope you enjoy. From Austin, Texas, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.